Alrighty then. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Priscilla. So for today, we are back with another favorite Halloween characters for Inktober. I'm still doing Jake Parker's prompts on my Instagram. So if you want to see them, then go and check those out on my Instagram. But I'm doing my favorite Halloween characters until it is Halloween time. So what we have here is my number three of favorite Halloween characters, which happens to be Coraline from the movie Coraline. I never read this book. I really want to read it. I can see it right now on my bookshelf as I'm sitting here and recording this. But right now I'm reading all the Harry Potter books, so maybe when I'm done with Harry Potter, which will probably not be until somewhere in 2018, I will get around to reading Coraline. But I've always loved this animation. This is the movie that made me fall in love with stop motion. I always watch Nightmare Before Christmas, but Coraline was definitely my top favorite, and it's from Leica Studios again. I don't know how to pronounce it, if I'm pronouncing it right, Leica, but L-A-I-K-A Studios, and their stop motion. They did Kubo, they did Coraline, they did Box Trolls, they did Paranorman, which is another fantastic Halloween movie, but those characters did not make my list. But I love Coraline so much. I love the story, and everything in it was practically perfect in every way. I always wanted to cosplay as Coraline, and it's a super cheap costume. All you would have to do is really find a good blue wig, and not a wig from any Halloween stores, because those wigs are ridiculous. There are much cheaper wigs and much better wigs online. So just find out. Yeah, I just realized that all the wigs at Halloween stores are overpriced and really bad. So anyways, but Coraline would be so easy to cosplay as, because you would have the wig, you'd need a perfect yellow rain jacket, and her pants, which are pink and purple striped, I think, with her rain boots. I mean, it's a simple, perfect Halloween costume, and you need the dragonfly hair clip, of course. But yes, it would be a perfect Halloween costume if you guys are scavengering for any last-minute Halloween costumes before 2 days. But yes, guys, I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you enjoy this, and I will see you all later. Bye!